More Invitational action. Opening round of the St. Mary's Invitational. Riders hosting Allen East. Erica Angstman playing well for the home crowd. Huge kill for her. Then the Riders libero, Sarah Roby, gets in the kill column with this one. Clever placement there. More from Angstman. Big swing from the front row and down. And now Angstman was doing it all over the court. Serving here. Big ace from the back line. This one's all St. Mary's. They defeat Allen East 2-0.